Also, it tends to regurgitate its food to feed it to its young. When it dies, it'll go through his system and it'll defecate the product. Roaches will eat their excrement, causing a chain effect to die. And then when those roaches that die go through that process, and this will go to what is known as a horizontal effect or secondary or tertiary kill.